a fiddler on the roof. Sounds crazy, no? But here, in our little village of Anatevka, you might say each one of us